What is placenta accreta? The placenta is the organ that provides nutrients and support to a fetus during pregnancy. Typically, after your baby is born, the placenta detaches from the uterine wall and is delivered. Placenta accreta occurs when the placenta is attached too deeply to the uterus and cannot be delivered. Placenta accreta can cause potentially severe health problems for the mother and baby if not treated properly. You're at a higher risk for placenta accreta if you have had previous surgery on the uterus, including cesarean sections, have been pregnant before, are older than 35, abnormal placental position, such as a condition called placenta previa, where the placenta is over the cervix. Often there are no signs or symptoms of placenta accreta. Sometimes bright red vaginal bleeding during the third trimester could be a sign that something is wrong with the placenta. Placenta accreta is usually diagnosed with ultrasound. Your doctor can sometimes see findings of placenta accreta during an ultrasound as early as the first trimester, but it is more commonly diagnosed in the second or third trimester. You may need several ultrasounds to check for placenta accreta if your provider feels you are at an increased risk. In some cases, your provider may order a magnetic resonance imaging, MRI test. The different types of placenta accreta are related to how deeply the placenta is attached to the uterus. Placenta accreta involve the placenta being attached to the wall of the uterus. Placenta increta occurs when the placenta invades through the uterine wall into the muscle. Placenta percreta happens when the placenta goes through and beyond the outer wall of the uterus and attaches to outside organs. If the placenta accreta is not treated properly, it can result in severe health problems and even death for the baby, the mother, or possibly both. For this reason, delivery at a high-level maternal center with extensive expertise in comprehensive care for placenta accreta is important for your health. In some cases, early delivery or hysterectomy are necessary to reduce complications. UT health specialists at University Health's Level 4 Maternal and Neonatal Center provide this highest level of care for you and your baby. The experts at our Center for Placenta Accreta Spectrum provide compassionate, personalized family-centered care for a healthy pregnancy and optimal outcome for you and your baby. Learn more, universityhealthsystem.com/accreta.